In other news, the wreckage of two RAF Tornados lost in a crash in the Moray Firth has been located after a search involving a Royal Navy minesweeper. According to the Ministry of Defence, it's been found 40 to 60 metres underwater, 25 miles south of Wick off Scotland's east coast. Flight Lieutenant Hywel Poole died in hospital, and Squadron Leader Samuel Bailey and Flight Lieutenant Adam Sanders are missing, presumed dead. A fourth crewman remains in hospital.